This is about a relationship that exists entirely via social media and the unavoidable emotional and intellectual burdens that would provoke as the participants painstakingly pored over every grandiloquent phrase and frivolous emoticon. Ultimately, those pressures and the fear of the potential disappointment, should the pair ever actually meet, leads to the demise of the relationship. And don't both Robert and the immaculate Katharina Nuttall express that predicament perfectly? I purposely made the title sound austere, as though it was generated by a machine. Not because I predict we're inevitably headed towards a society of automatons wrapped in flesh. I just thought it was funny.
never seen your face.
I've never heard your voice.
Oh, forever in your doubt.
But I have made my choice.
You could be around.
It's just too much to take. We must not.